Hello people, and today we'll be doing a review. Oh god, just trying to get into place. I haven't been very well today, but I've had a little sleep. And I did it. Yeah, so we're doing a review. So, on Alien, very nice painting. I believe it's a re-release, if you can. It's kind of like that soggy wet stuff. The claws are very sharp. It's got that same wiry tail. So it's kind of a bit hard to stand up. Now I've had this since Christmas, but I've only just started my channel, so yeah. It's got like the mouth can open. It's got that like thing inside of it that shoots or stuff, whatever. It's kind of got that like saliva stuff there. And you can also take this bit off, like in the movie, the alien can do that. It has a lot of movement, articulation. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so many to count, like, I'm not even going to count. But in number 2, that's my favourite alien. I like it when they're like crawling through. Yeah, it's got like these tentacle things that are in the movie. As you can see. The feet are cool. If you can see that, you probably can't, but whatever. It can move its feet up and down. I'm just going to stick this back on, and I'm also getting another figure today, well, 2 figures. I now have 4 alien figures. I've got Alien, Hudson, and Alien and Hudson, which is another scene of Alien and Hudson. So, yeah, it's kind of a bit hard to get this back on, but it's not that hard. As you can see, it's got that nice scale thing that it had in the movie. Looks a bit like a robot to me. It's like a pose that I like it in. I get to put it like that. Now if I get Hudson here, which I will be doing a review on tomorrow, because I'm doing another review. Actually, no. It's either tomorrow or the day after. Today or tomorrow. So that's Hudson. A scene I like it in is this. When Hudson's like, it's an actual scene from the movie, so. Yeah. Alright. Oh, stupid Hudson. I will get him to stand up one day. I like it. I finally did it. Block it like that, where the alien comes up behind him. Kind of looks like he's at the side, but it's behind him. Well, my filling doesn't taste very nice. Right, so. Yeah. So, I love this figure. I will be getting more alien figures. The next figure I'm getting is either Ripley. No, the next figure I'm getting is Bishop, and like Ruin Bishop, Ruin Bishop with one of those fake things. Yeah. So that's the alien. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and we will see you later.